We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hey there, YouTubers. This is Brittany over here at Onyx. This week, I'm going to show you how to clean your scanner glass for a Brother MFC-7840w. We're going to lift this up here. You're going to see a big glass. That's going to be for your flatbed. And the small little strip of glass over here is going to be the glass for your ADF, which is your top feeder. So what we're going to do, we're going to take your favorite glass cleaner and a lint-free cloth. We're going to get it wet here. Go ahead and clean your scanner gently. You never want to apply the Windex or your glass cleaner straight to your glass because that could cause you some issues. If you're seeing more smudges when you're copying or scanning through your ADF, you're going to want to focus more on this little strip. Once you get it cleaned, it would be a great time to go ahead and do a test page. Once you run a test page, you're all clear, then you're good to go. If you're still seeing some issues, go ahead and give the glass another cleaning. Usually what we see commonly, if you have to do it again, you see white out ink or even pen ink on there. So go ahead and do it again and then run a test page. You should be good to go after that. If you guys need any ink supplies or any quotes, go ahead and give your girl Brett a call and have a great day.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.